July 26th, I received the call. I'm to gather my equipment and evacuate at dawn. So, tonight I enter her world for good. What? A friend is scheduled to meet me at the station. Instead, they'll find this journal and one instruction to deliver it in 12 years. I was wrong. Alex has to know.
Vague. Everything vague. Whatever.
I'd spend whole evenings above the planetarium examining the rooftop fragment. Then each night, dream of the mountain crumbling, drifting to the valley floor like silt beneath the sea.
Give me.
Beyond the final fragment, two worlds exist in tandem. The verdant fantasy and the cold, inescapable truth.
Snowing.
The two worlds seemed as night and day, but were profoundly connected. What changed in one affected the other.
I think I saw that in the trailer. That's the feature that you can change days, day and night. And okay, so how does it work? Do I enter with that and is like that? I wonder. Maybe like that. Oh wow. What? What the? Okay. Jesus Christ. Okay, let's see. Oh, we're in a starting area. I remember that. It's a bit different. Hey! okay. The dragon. I can't go there yet. I need an egg. Okay, so I'll come back with an egg. That's so weird. The perspective, you know? We have an egg here. But I picked up the dragon, right? Damn it. What? What is... Okay, let's just focus on that one. This is a really cool level, like. Wait, so I can change the dragon, right? What if I do that? And I'll do that? Oh no. Okay, there's a moon. I have a moon. It's a secret thingy, but I have it immediately, so I guess I figured it out earlier. That's fine. I have a dragon here. What does it change in the mirror? Is it an egg? No. Oh. Okay, let's go. I need one sun still. Where it was? I think it was hit there, right? Wait. I need to hang it. Not there, I think, right? Here. Okay. Okay, I have a dragon. I just need to turn it. Or I have a mirror. That's the same thing, okay. What if I do it like that? Let me do that. Maybe it's not the solution, but I think it's. Yeah, it was a solution. Okay, accurate. Okay, I have everything. Great. That's really good. Genius.
The eyeglass was Lorna's final achievement. It didn't view the past, only the present as she'd like it to be.
Huh.
Viewed close, the eyeglass became a gateway.
Can I go through? I can't believe this game. Jesus, it's so good. Okay, I have that. Let's give me the hammer, yeah. Okay, I just need to turn it, right? Wait, I can go back. No. Okay, here. Okay. That's easy. Do I have it here? Yeah. Sure. I think it's best. Work. Come on. Yeah. Huh. That's so cool. I think that was... my headphone. What's here? Can't go there. Can I go over in the past? Parallel? Whatever. Can't. Where's the... there? Can't be there. Piece of shit. This is the second best, or if not the best, device I had in this game. Also, I love the mirror, so... oh shit. I love mirror, but I think this one is close to the best one too. Is here. I wonder if we, in which dimension I should greet her or whatever. I don't think it matters. Kinda. We'll see. Ah, she died. There's that.